What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. So it's finally arrived, guys. The Holy Grail that I've been waiting for is finally here, still in contained in the box. It's a cardboard inside a cardboard, you can say. So this Holy Grail I've been after for, I want to say, about 6 months. I was waiting for it to dip at the right price point that could easily get it, and I finally got it. If you guys see my other video, my previous video, I hinted a little about the player. I did not mention the set or the type of card or the grade, but I did mention the player. So if you guys watch my previous video, you guys have an idea of who this is. But I'm just glad to have it. If you guys ever get that feeling where you've always wanted something and you finally got it, I have that feeling right now. It hasn't really hit me yet because I have not unwrapped this box. I was waiting for to share it with you guys. But before I share this, I wanted to show you guys another mail day. This is kind of like a pre-mail day to my my Holy Grail. So this card is a 96-97 Bowman's Best Picks Atomic Refractor BGS9 of Stefan Marbury. Let's see if the camera can get it. If the camera can't get it, I'll do a better angle for you guys, but this card is just an absolute beauty. It's not numbered, but these 90s atomic refractors are very short printed, so you can already know that this card itself has a very low pop count. But Stefan Marbury, I rate him as a top 100 is NBA best of all time. So some of you guys may disagree with that, but for me, myself, growing up watching Stefan Marbury play, just an awesome player to watch, and my own list, top 100, he's definitely in the top 100. So that's a pre-mail day, but you guys are probably like, shut up. Okay guys, let's do this. Let's open this. Let's open this Holy Grail. Good packaging by PSA. This is my first car that has went through the authentication process. If you guys watched my other video with LeBron's, the MVP shoes, those came through the authentication process. But this is my first car coming through the authentication process. As you guys can see, it's eBay guarantee. Authentic without a doubt. And here we go, guys. This is the card. This is a 2008 Topps Chrome gold refractor of Matt Ryan in a PSA 10. Let me take it out. Take it out and show you guys. This is my first time seeing it in person, so I'm just double checking everything. So here you go, guys. Can you guys get a better look at this card? I'll get it from a different angle just in case you guys can't, in case the camera can't capture it. But yeah, this is a gold Topps Chrome gold refractor rookie card of Matt Ryan in a PSA 10. This gold refractor is also numbered to 199. You guys see that? It's numbered to 199.
Here's the rest of the back of the card. So this is my holy grail, one of my holy grails that I've been after for a longest time. Like I said, I was after this card for about 6 months, and I just kept looking back and just looking at the previous sales, and it wasn't exactly in my price point. But right when it kind of dipped and I negotiated with the seller, I finally got it right where I wanted to pay for it, and I'm happy that I did. But as you guys know, I PC Matt Ryan, but this is out of all the refractors, out of all the RPAs that I do have of Matt Ryan, this card is the one that goes straight to the top of my PC, and I don't think I could ever get rid of this card. This card, just holding it, just like, hasn't really hit me yet that I have this card, but I finally have this card. Now, some of you guys might say, oh, that's not a holy grail, it's only Matt Ryan. Well, let me tell you something. A holy grail is personal just to that certain person. To me, this is my holy grail. Your holy grail might be different from mine, but to me, this took a lot of hard work, a lot of hard, dedication to actually, purchase. I saved up a lot of money for this, and I'm not afraid to tell you guys how much I got it for. I believe I got it for a little over $1,000. I want to say, I don't even think it was over $1,000. With the taxes and fees, I believe it was a little over $1,000, but to pay for the actual card, I believe it was around $1,000. I'll actually post the price right here to let you guys see, but it just goes to show you guys, hard work and dedication definitely pays off. This is something that I will always keep in my PC. I have yet to have another card like this that tops it. There was plenty of PSA 9s that I could have purchased at an earlier time, but I said, you know what, why not? If I'm going to get a Holy Grail, why not go after the PSA 10s? So I'm glad I have it, guys. Share with me your Holy Grails if you have them. Or if you haven't purchased them yet, tell me what you guys are after. I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.